We're here at the Norwell Motorplex with Tim Mann, who's a competition winner. A competition that we held at Tickford's annual members barbecue a couple of weeks ago. You won the NZ Simulator Challenge. How have you enjoyed your day here at Norwell?
Yeah, no, it's been a great day. Got to drive the Monster supercar around the track. Did some skid pan work in the Toyota and slalom and then on the four-wheel drive track.
You've been a gold member of the Tickford Membership Club since its inception. How have you enjoyed that program and obviously the result of you coming here today?
Yeah, no, it's been fantastic. Memberships are something that we've always wanted, so to be there for 5 years and you get access to stuff that, you know, the normal punter at a track wouldn't. And at the annual barbecue there, the opportunity to do the NZ simulator, and that's how I got here today.
You had a bit of an advantage we're here because you obviously do a little bit of racing. Just talk us through what you do on track yourself.
So I'm in the Tassie Super Series, which is the CAMS State Series. I'm in Sports GT, which is pretty much improved production with a couple of relaxed rules.
And you have a championship decider in a little while. Obviously, you've got another round coming up in the not-too-distant future at Baskerville where you can potentially even put it out of reach. What would it mean for you to win the championship down there in Tasmanian production cars?
Yeah, no, look, it'll be fantastic. This is my second year racing, and we went close last year, but blew a diff, so that sort of put us out. We're leading the championship at the moment, so if we do well this weekend, we've locked it away with one round to go.
Well, thanks for your continued patronage and membership. We hope you've had a great time here during the course of today, and we look forward to seeing how you go on track yourself in a couple of weeks' time.
Beautiful. It's been a great day. Thanks, NZ and Tickford Racing.